In this video, I will cover the three phases of digestion. Let's begin with the first phase, which is the cephalic phase. This phase is triggered by seeing, smelling, tasting, or thinking about food. During this phase, the stomach prepares to receive food. Remember, the nickname for the parasympathetic nervous system is the rest and digest system. So the parasympathetic nervous system promotes digestion by stimulating gastric secretions. The parasympathetic nervous system sends impulses to the stomach by way of the vagus nerve, cranial nerve 10. These impulses promote secretions of hydrochloric acid by parietal cells. Gastrin-secreting G cells and pepsinogen-secreting T cells are also stimulated. Gastrin is a hormone that promotes stomach secretions. In addition to parasympathetic nervous system stimulation, parietal cells are stimulated by histamine secreted by ECL or enterochromaffin-like cells. Pepsinogen mixes with hydrochloric acid to produce pepsin, which helps to digest proteins. Remember, the main concept here is for the stomach to secrete substances to digest food. Once the food enters the stomach, the gastric phase is activated. During this phase, more gastric secretions occur, 50 to 60%, by way of stretching of the stomach and food stimulating stomach receptors. The G cells secrete more gastrin in a positive feedback loop to help digest proteins. Parasympathetic stimulation continues to promote the same secretions we saw in the cephalic phase, along with the inhibition of the hormone somatostatin. Somatostatin works to inhibit gastric secretions, and the parasympathetic nervous system inhibits somatostatin, which then increases gastric secretions. Once food leaves the stomach, the intestinal phase is activated. During this phase, gastric secretions are decreased. Food enters the stomach, and after mixing with stomach secretions, a pasty substance called chyme leaves the stomach and enters the duodenum. Here, the enterogastric reflex is initiated, in which the duodenum works to inhibit digestion by way of inhibiting the vagus nerve and stimulating the sympathetic nervous system, which inhibits stomach secretions. The duodenum releases secretin, which works to inhibit stomach secretions and promote the release of digestive substances from the pancreas. Cholecystokinin, CCK, is also released by the duodenum, which works to inhibit gastric secretions. CCK promotes the release of bile from the gallbladder. I sincerely hope you've learned something about the three phases of gastric secretions. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.